Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. This place gets so big.
Hello?
Excuse me, can you help me?
Hello?
Where the hell did he go? Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Really dark in here.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. Three times last.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid key.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
I just hope nobody tells him. Because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
Another day, another dollar. I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm gonna love it here. People really seem to enjoy my Alice Angel voice. Sammy says she may be as popular as Bendy someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from Tommy Pear to Sammy. Pardon me. Alice and I, we're going places.
One down. Oh no, there's no valve. Where did it go? Is that thing holding my valve?
I love the quiet. And that's hard to come by in these busy times. And yeah, sure, it may stink to high heaven down here, but it's just perfect for an old lyricist like me.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Okay, that should do it.
Roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky dark.
Him
crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Show yourself.